deadly kind. Rutland's men must have been using it to move about. I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here. Still about somewhere.
Not very effective for a trap.
Not these guys. Something must be jamming the works. This water wheel appears to be jammed.
We may never know what it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's more than one way for the wheel to spin. Runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done. This shouldn't be here. Oh. Dearest Amelia, yours always. Mothers. Zip, can you hear me? Where are you?
Perfect.
Pretend I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know. It's what puts the sword back together. It's the size of a fist. And according to Amanda's research, it's here.
What do you know about Amanda? Where is she?
So, your father did some digging here, didn't he? You know, Amanda thought maybe he found the key.
I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me about that sword fragment you're so fond of waving about.
Well, I have been spending some time with it, and I've learned a couple of things. Let me show you.
These pieces weren't broken apart. They were designed to separate and reattach. The Galali key does that? I don't suppose you'd tell me where this came from. The Crusades? King Arthur?
History doesn't interest me.
Well, then why don't you stay here and consider the future? Make sure I'm not in it, however. You won't enjoy seeing me again.
Your father might not have found the Galali key. But Amanda doesn't know that. She's at your mansion right now. You better have good insurance.
See that turret down the hall?
Yes. You smell a trap?
I do. Be careful. Good thinking.
You should not have come here. This is my province, not one of your rotten little tombs.
Tell me about the sword, Takamoto.
What about it? What is it that fascinates you, Ms. Croft?
Let me have a look at it and I'll tell you.
Your persistence will be the death of you.
Catching him.
Hey,
satisfied your curiosity now.
It's time to die!
Itoki, hell swallow you.
This is it, all right.
Did you see what it can do?
Yes, Alistair, I did.